चैप्टर थ्री प्लेइंग विथ नंबर्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स। कॉमन फैक्टर्स एंड कॉमन मल्टीपल, टाइप ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स इवन एंड ऑड नंबर्स, प्राइम एंड कंपोजिट नंबर्स, ट्विन प्राइम्स, को प्राइम्स एंड परफेक्ट नंबर्स, डिविजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स, जनरल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी, प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स, एचसीएफ ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स, एलसीएम ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स, प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एचसीएल एंड एलसीएम ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स। So first, we see factors and multiples of natural numbers. Factors and multiples. When two or more numbers are multiplied together, then the result is called product. For example, product of 3 and 5 is 15. Okay, so 3 into 5 is equal to 15. 15 is the product of 3 and 5. Okay, 15 is the product of 15 is the product of 3 into 5. Okay, and the next example, the product of 2, 3 and 7 is 42. So 42 is the product of 2, 3 and 7. That is 2 into 3 into 7 is equal to 42. Okay, you can see here. Each of the numbers which are multiplied together is called factors of the product. So, factor is, here you can see, factor of 15 is 3 and 5. And the product is called a multiple of numbers. And here you can see 15 is the multiple of 5 and 3. Okay. Each of the following numbers which are multiple together is called a factor of product. And the product is the called multiple of the factors. Okay. Let's see example. This example is 3 into 15 is equal to 3 into 5 is equal to 15. 3 is the factor of 15. So 5 is the also factor of 15. 15 is the multiple of 3 and 5. Okay. 3 into 5 is equal to 15. So 15 is the factor of 3 and 5. And 15 is the multiple of 3 and 5 also. Okay. Clear. Thus a natural number which divides a given number exactly is called factor of the given numbers, and the given number is called multiple of that numbers. Okay. Here you can see 15 is exactly divided by 3 and 5. So 3 and 5 is the factor of 15. And 15 is the multiple of 3 and 5. Clear? I hope all of you understood what is factor and what is multiple. If any number is exactly divide given numbers, then that number is the factor of given numbers, and given number is a multiple of that numbers. Okay. For example, you can see here 2 into 3 into 7 is equal to 42. Okay, so 2 is exactly divide, 42 is exactly divided by 2. So 2 is the factor of 42. Okay, and 42 is the multiple of 2. In this way you can say 7 is the factor of 42 and 42 is the multiple of 7. Okay, let's see some example related to factors एंड मल्टीपल्स फॉर बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग। Common factor and common multiples. You can see the factor of 12 are 1 is 12 is divided by 1, 12 is divided by 2, 12 is divided by 3, 4, 12 is divided by 6, and 12 also. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12 are its factors. Okay. All those number factor if a given numbers. Okay, given number is 12. 12 is divisible by 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12 also. Okay, so these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 are factors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12 are factor of 12. And suppose factor of 18 are, so 18 divisible by 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, and 18. So factors of 18 is 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, and 18. What is common between both? The factors of 12 and factor of 18. So you can see here 1 is common both, 2 is common, 3 is common, and 6. Okay. So common factors of 12 and 18 are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Clear? Because you can see here 1 is factor of 1 and 18. Okay, one thing, 1 is factor of every numbers. 1 is factor of every numbers. Okay? So here you can see 1 is the factor of 12 and 18. 2 is the factor of 12 and 18. 3 is the factor of 12 and 18. 6 is the factor of 12 and 18. So this is the common factors of 12 and 18 is 1, 2, 3, and 6. And then you can see next examples. Factors of a second example. Factors of 8 are 8 divisible by 1, 8 is also divisible by 2, 8 is also divisible by 4, and 8 is also divisible by 8. So in this way, factor of 8 is 1, 2, 4, and 8. Clear? And now factor of 15 are 15 is divisible by 1, 15 is also divisible by 3, 15 is also divisible by 5, and 15 is also divisible by 15 itself. Okay, so factor of 15 becomes 1, 3, 5, and 15. Clear? So common factors, you can see only common is 1 here. Clear? So common factor of 8 and 15 is equal to 1. Okay, now we discuss about the multiples. Multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, and so on. Okay, so if any number divisible by 4, that number is multiple of 4. Okay, so number multiple of 6 is 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42. All these numbers are divisible by 6. So these numbers are multiple of 6. Okay, so what is the common multiple of 4 and 6? You can see here multiple of 4 is 12 and the multiple of 6 is also 12. This is common. Multiple of 24 is 4. Multiple 6, 24 is also 6. So this is common. Multiple of 36 is 4. Sorry. Multiple of 4 is 36. Multiple of 6 is 36. Both are common. So in this way, you can see the multiple of 4 is 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, and so on. It means the multiple of the common multiple of 6 and 4 is common multiple of 6 and 4 is table of 12. Okay, so 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, and so on, you can see. So let's see some more example related. 6 and 4 is common multiple of 6 and 4 is table of 12. Okay, so 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, and so on, you can see. So let's see some more example related to factors and common multiples. Here, example 1, write all factors of 68. So we can write 68, 1 into 68, yeah, 68 into 1, clear? 2 into 34, yeah, 34 into 2 is equal to 68. 4 into 17, yeah, 17 into 4 is equal to 68. Okay. So 1 is the factor of 68. 68 is the alto factor of 68. And this 68 is the multiple of 1, and this 68 is the multiple of 68. Okay. 2 is the factor of 68. And 34 is the factor of 68. And 68 is the multiple of 34 and 2. Here you can see 4 into 17 is equal to 68. So 4 and 17 are factors of 68. Okay. And 68 is the multiple of 4 and 17. Clear? So all those number which is divide 68, that are factor of 68. Okay, and 68 is the multiple of all those numbers. So here the all factor of 68 is 1, 2, 4, 17 and 68 itself. Okay, so all factor of 68 are 1, 2, 4 and 17 itself. 1 is the factor of every number. 1 is the factor of every numbers. And every numbers is the factor of itself. Okay, 1 is the factor of every numbers. And every number is the factor of itself. You can say here 68. Okay, is the factor of itself. 68 into 1 into 68. Clear? Let's see next example to find factors. Here, second question is, find the factors of 36. So you know you can write 36 in the multiplication for product form. 36 into 1 is equal to 36. 2 into 18 is equal to 36. 3 into 12 is equal to 36. 4 into 9 is equal to 36. Or 18 into 2 is equal to 36. 6 into 6 is equal to 36. 6 into 6 is equal to 36 and okay, only here 18 into 2 is equal to 36 is here. So okay, so this 36 is multiple of 1 and 36 also. This 36 is a multiple of 2 and 18 also. This 36 is the 4 and 9 also. And this 36 is the multiple of 6. See here 6 and 6, so it takes only 6. 6 is the factor of 36. Here you can write it at 2 into 18 is equal to 36 and 36 18 into 2 is equal to 36. So both are same. Factor of 36 is only 2 and 18, not 2 times 18, 18 and 2, 2. Okay, we take only one times. So all factors of 36 is equal to, you can see here, 1 from here 36, 2 18, 2 and 18, 3 12, 3 and 12, 4 9, 4 9 and 6. Okay, we will take only 1 6. So all factor of 36 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18 and 36. In this way, we find 36. Factor of 36. Okay. So factors, how can we find factors? All those number which divide 36, they are factor of 36. You can see here 1 is divides 36. 2 is also divides 36. 18 is also divide 36. 3 and 12 is also divide 36. 4 and 9 is also divide 36. And 6 is divide 36. So all these numbers who are divide 36, they are factors of 36. Okay. So here you can see the factor of 36 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18. And 36. And if you talk about multiples, 36 is the multiple of all these numbers. Okay, 36 is the multiple of all these number 1 2 3 4 and 36 18 12 9 6. Clear? Let's one more examples related to multiple. Okay, example 3, write the first 5 multiple of 6. For this you can write the table of 6. 6 1 ja 6, 6 2 ja 12, 6 3 ja 18, 6 4 ja 24, 6 5 ja 30, 6 6 ja 36, 6 7 ja 42 and so on. So they are multiple of 6, but only the question asks only 5 multiple of 6. So we write only 6 1 ja 6, 6 2 ja 12, 1 2, 6 3 ja 18, 6 4 ja 24, 6 5 ja 30. This is 5 multiples, 1 2 3 4 and 5. Okay, this is a 5 multiple of 6. Clear? So at last we can write the hence the first 5 multiple of 6 are 6 12 18, 24 and 30. Okay, I hope all of you understood. Let's discuss the common multiples and the common factors of given 2 or 3 numbers. Fourth examples, find the common factors of 60 and 75. So the factors of 60 are, so all those numbers who divide 60, they are factor of 60s. So here 60 is divisible by 1, so 1 is the factor of 60. 60 is divisible by 2, so 2 is the factor of 60. 3, 4, 5, 6, all these numbers divide 60. So all these numbers are factors of 60. So factor of 60 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, 15, 20 and 10s and 60s. Okay. Now the factors of 75 are 1, 3, 5, 15, 25 and 75. So you can see here, so 1 is common both. 1 is the factor of 60 and 75. 2 is the factor of 60 and 75. 5 is the factor of 60 and 75. So you can see the common factor of 60 and 75 are 1, 3 and 15. Next questions, find the common multiples of 6 and 4. Multiple of 4 is, write the table of 4. So So table of 4 is the multiple of 4 or table of 4. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36 and so on. This is a multiple of 4. Now multiple of 6. So multiple of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48 and so on. You can write the multiple of 6. But here we need to find the common multiples of 4 and 6. So for common multiple of 4 and 6, we find LCM. Okay, you find LCM of 4 and 6. So LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. So we write table of 12. So look here. 12 is the multiple of 4. 12 is the multiple of 6. 24 is the multiple of 4. 24 is the multiple of 6. 36 is the multiple of 4. And 36 is also multiple of 6. So you can say the common multiple of 4 and 6 are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72 and 7. You can see right here. Okay. So for common multiples, you use LCM of given numbers. So here LCM of given number 4 and 6 is 12. So the common multiple of 4 and 6 is, we write 12, multiple of 12, 12, 24, 36 and so on. Now we are going to solve exercise 3.1. Exercise 3.1, write all the factors of the following numbers, part A 24, part B 15, part C 21, part D 27, E 12, F 20, G 18, H 23, I 36. So now we are going to find the factor of given number one by one. Let's see the factor of 24 of part A. Question number 1 of exercise 3.1. Question 1 have, write all factors of the following numbers. Okay. So first number is 24, so we find all factor of 24. So all those numbers which divides 24, they are factors of 24. So here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24 divides itself. 1 divides 24, 2 divides 24, 3, 4, 6 and 8, 12. All these numbers are divides 24. So all these numbers are factor of 24 and 24 is the multiple of these numbers. So we need to find here only two factors. So factor, you can write factors of 24 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. Okay. Now B part, the factors of 15 are, the factors of 15. So you know 1 divide every numbers. Okay. So 1 is the factor of all numbers. But in the case of 15, 3 divides 15, 5 divides 15 and 15 itself divides 15. Okay. So in this way, you can say the factor of 15 is equal to 1, 3, 5 and 15. Now, C part of question number 1, we find the factor of 21. So you know that the 1 is the factor of every numbers. Okay, because 1 divides all numbers. So 1 is the factor of 21. 3 divides 21. So 3 is the factor of 21. 7 threes are 7 divides 21s. So 7 is the factor of 21 and 21 divide itself 21. 21 is the factor of 21. Clear? Now the factor of 27 are, so 1, 3 divide 27. So 3 is the factor of 27s, 9 and 27s also divide 27s. So the factor of 27 are 1, 3, 9 and 27. I hope all of you understood. Now this is a part A of question number 1. We need to find here factor of 12. So all those numbers who divides 12, they are factor of 12. So here 1, you know 1 is the factor of every numbers. 2 divides 12. 3 divides 12. 4 divide 12, 6 divide 12 and 12 divide itself 12. So the factor of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Now we are going to find the factor of 20, the part F of question 1. So factors of 20 are all those numbers who divide 20, they are factors of 20. So here 2 divides 20, 4 divides 20, 5 divides 20, 10 and 20 itself divides 20. Okay, so factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Okay, so these are factor of 20, 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Now G part of question 1, in this part we need to find the factor of 18. So 18 divides by 2, 3 and 9 and 18 itself. And as you know, 1 divides all numbers, so 1 is the factors of all numbers. Okay, so factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 9 and 18. Clear? All those numbers who divides 18, they are factors of 18. And 18 is the multiple of all those numbers. Okay, now H part of question 1, the factors of 23 are, 23 divides only 1 and itself 23. So factor of 23 becomes 1 and 23. Okay, now this is the I part. In this part we need to find the factor of 36. Clear? The factor of 36, all those numbers who divides 36, they are factors of 36. Okay, so 1 is the factor of all numbers because 1 divides all numbers. 2 divides 36. Okay, 2 into 18 is equal to 36. It means that 2 divides 36. 3 into 12, 36. It means 3 divide 36. 4 into 9. 4 into 9. So 4 divides 36. 4 into 9 is equal to 36. So 4 divide 36. 6 into 6. Okay. 36. It means that 6 divides 36. 9 divided 36, 12 divided 36, 18 divided 18 to 36, and 36 itself divide 36. Okay, so factor of 36, the factors of 36 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18, and 36. This is your whole solution of exercise 3.1, question number 1. Now question number 2 and 3 we solve next video. Okay, thank you for watching.